son's a bitch. Yeah, what's up? Anyway, I'm Saul Dipper back here with another whatever the fuck
video.
We're gonna talk about. Tell them what we're gonna talk about.
What are we gonna talk about?
I don't know. We're just talking about random shit, like the new can, the grizzly.
Yeah, talk about the new grizzly cans.
Well, I tell they don't have that fucking shit here. Because Huntsville's dried up fucking dumb place full of crackheads and religious people. But me, I take my religion down. I believe in God. I believe in a God, but I don't believe all the shit. You know what I'm saying.
Like, if you do dip, you're going to hell.
Like, nah. It's a baccy plant.
If you smoke weed, you're going to hell. No. It's a plant.
That shit can't happen.
Whatever you do. You cuss. I don't know. That's a sin, but...
He forgets all his kids.
Yeah. Oh, man. Dude, what the fuck is that?
That's a killer thriller.
This is my can. Motherfucker taking pinches out of it.
But yeah.
Motherfucker. I should start dipping more than you gotta find your own dip. Yeah, pack a bitch good.
Alright. What are we gonna be spitting in today?
That shit, man. Man, it's only fucking Saturday. We gotta make this shit last.
Oh, yeah.
If I got the money, then we can just.
It is. Well, my spitter today is the Mickey's. Now, with the people saying the alcohol, whatever the fuck, something type people talking about, right?
What?
How alcohol is bad for you?
Huh?
Don't some church say some of that shit.
Mm-hmm.
Well, if that was true, why the hell Jesus taste wine?
Yeah, that's kind of fucking shit about drinking alcohol and all that shit. The liquor store should be open on Sunday too because Jesus drank wine. Have a good time.
But if you don't be like Austin Spencer, turn water into wine, turn water into shine. B.E. Blue and white. Oh, shit! That was not cool. Alright. Anyway. The new cans of Grizzly. I've seen them. They're actually pretty
cool.
They're cool. They're cool and all. But this. I think it's actually called Grizzly because the fucking bear. But... Why the hell would you call it that if you're just gonna get rid of that fucking bear right
there? Put
flames on it. Flames ain't no fucking greasy bear. I'm not trashing the fucking can look, but it looks pretty goddamn sick. But fuck, you might as well just say put a little bit of fire in the background. That looks kind of sick as tits right there.
Put some fire back there?
Yeah, put some fire in the background. Make the can black, like a grizzly dark. Yeah.
Dark moving, yeah.
Yeah, man.
You gotta do that because that's a dark one. Yeah.
Man, I'll tell you. Fuck yeah, I'm gonna put the lid on back on this bitch.
They should do grizzly. You think they're gonna do grizzly mint the same way?
Grizzly mint?
You think they're gonna do flames on that too?
Like blue flames?
Mm-hmm.
Maybe. You heard another song, so you tell them. Tell them what the hell it's gonna be playing, whatever. Right. You gotta say that's when the sun goes down. Alright.
Well, I know something else.
That's right. What do you wanna listen to? That's
right. Not this shit.
Up church.
Yeah.
Alright.
Actually, you got $5 fine for rain?
Nah, I ain't got.
What Chris will do something to you?
Hold up, put that down.
What Chris will do something to you got?
Copenhagen. Cowboy's hat.
You don't use this nasty stuff, no starves.
Copenhagen by Chris will do.
I guess you gotta find something good to say about a bad habit. Well, hey, let's try it.
We ain't even fucking dipping Copenhagen.
Copenhagen. The grizzly mix is good.
Katie. When we got this dip, it was pretty cool. I'm like, oh yeah, we finally got fucking dip. Well, the dip don't taste as good as I thought it would. It tastes alright. But, I can't take this fucking song serious. Never buy your fucking dip at a goddamn Walmart. It's called the Bassy's for a reason.
The Walmart Bassy's.
Don't do it.
It doesn't taste nothing like this. We're not even Walmart Bassy's. It doesn't taste nothing like this. Well, right inside.
I don't know if it's just me, but it does taste fucking. It depends where you buy it. Like me. I gotta buy it at a goddamn tobacco store. Well, it ain't gonna taste good to me. Tastes like shit. Sitting on the floor and the bounce of fun me out the door.
Did he fucking add his part in there? Because they weren't making that song together.
Yeah, they did. I'm gonna play. This might be a bad song if you're a little viewer. I'm just gonna say. Yeah, you might. You're into the Rebel Sun, that's what I'm gonna play. God damn it, I can't find this yet. Let's see. Oh, there it is. Alright, yeah. You're a little one? I like the song, that's a will.
They had this on one of our songs already, in one of our videos.
They did?
Mm-hmm.
On what? Fuck you up.
I don't know, but I remember the video there.
Oh, really? Motherfucker.
Man, we got our phones back, but we can't have our fucking tablet back.
Because they took it away. I don't give a fuck. I'm country, but...
Hey, this is country, too.
Alabama?
It's American. Man, that means...
Yellow wolf, roll boat. Roll your boat. Roll your boat.
Man, yeah, saying, you can be country listening to any kind of music. That's the way you live. Man, this don't taste the same though.
It tastes. It tastes like. You know any ideas what the hell it tastes like?
It's like more tobacco, isn't it?
Yeah. Kinda. I wanna try some fucking Hawking when you're in. That's what I wanna try. That shit's gotta be fucking good. Because. Yeah. I heard you can't get a bug off of it. If you start off getting it.
I thought. Maybe that's how you had a bug.
Okay, so I'm just gonna give me a bug. I'm like, well, shit, I'm gonna try some of that shit to taste pretty good. Because if it is, I might dip it. I wanna have a way. I wanna know how to do that. Any y'all motherfuckers know how to like not fill your fucking dip up with a saliva and spit.
Hey, fucking so it won't soggy.
Get, yeah. That'd be nice to know. And if you're gonna shit talk us, I'm just gonna say this.
Say it to my fucking face.
Yeah, but
fuck you haters.
But odds are, fish, if I've seen you out in public, I'd probably hit you in the head with something.
Yeah,
but I'd take a fucking skateboard.
Fuck dorkfish, okay?
And you would, you'd look like a fucking dork. You'd be a... By the time I got known with you, you'd probably be mentally retarded.
Probably is already mentally retarded.
But if you're going to talk shit, come and say it to me, you motherfucker. I'll be happy later.
Who's calling you out right now?
Yeah. You don't like it? Don't watch the fucking video. That's all I gotta say.
Cause you're just wasting your time commenting on our video.
I think it's probably...
So we might be that important to you, so you can comment shit.
Yeah, I think we're so involved in this life, you just want to know what the hell the Arkansas dude is up to. Yeah.
Can't do fucking videos and watch every video we make.
Yeah. And comment something negative. Who gives a fuck? American Snuff also makes. Yeah, American Snuff also makes fucking. It makes its own chew. Like Grizzly shit makes its own chew. What sucks about Grizzly. Is, hold up, I'm gonna line up this fucking camera. What sucks about fucking Grizz is this.
You're reading in my mouth.
70% U.S. tobacco and 30
I'm not sure that's down.
34. That's what sucks about it. It's actually a foreign dip. So, kid have HIV, AIDS, ADR, fucking Ebola. Nigger feed, I don't know, like horse monkey feed, I don't know, it's gonna have bad shit in it. Or you know, we're gonna wind up with something that fucks us up and all other shit. But if it kills me, who gives a shit? This is good shit. At least I died doing something I liked. Some winter titty. This is Devil in My Veins, by the way. Devil in My Veins. Yellow Beast. So we're basically just sitting here.
Chilling.
And we just said, well, make a video. I said, well, why not? Then I'm posting about whatever the fuck.
Yeah, it's no session at all, so
that's why we're making a lot of videos, huh? Yeah. Like 2 videos a day, I don't know. Like yesterday, did one on Friday, now we're gonna do one on Saturday. What's that one?
What?
That one.
No.
Why not?
Play John's music.
Stumble?
Mm-hmm. You got Mikey cameras?
No, I got not one.
Captain Street, please. Play that.
We're gonna play Troubles XCT. So we check him out on SoundCloud or anything. I think. What's it on?
SoundCloud.
SoundCloud.
And some on YouTube.
Some on YouTube. Yeah, he's pretty good shit.
Hi, brother.
Our brother can spit some sick shit, I guess. He ain't bad. Pretty good. Motherfucker. Got fucking quiet shit on this bitch.
Mm-hmm.
Unless I find something. I'm gonna do lax, but I can't find that now.
Nope.
Put me in a little one. Not that big. Yeah, just a little bit.
Take me home, back to the place where I come from.
The reason why our whatever won't give us our shit back, our tablet, because he knows about our YouTube videos. He does. Get videos, post them on fucking, long as they keep with the videos and not post them on YouTube. I'm not waiting. I really don't give a shit. But I can do it on these two. And I don't have to bother them then. So fuck. The tablet just has different shit, I guess.
I need a fucking hat, dude.
A hat?
Mm-hmm.
What kind of hat?
A hoodie.
A hoodie hat. I'll rate, I don't know. What do you rate this can look?
A little can?
Mm-hmm.
A 5?
5 out of 10.
Mm-hmm.
Look great to taste.
What a hat?
Some of that shit stands. They're fucking us, man. But right now, I'm fucking don't know. It's half of just talking, I guess.
At least you need it.
It's fucking time. Yeah. Different chew.
I'm gonna try getting more chew.
Chew heave.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe a little like that. Do a video on chew. What kind?
Maybe like that.
I wish I could have when I had my chew. I wish I had the YouTube channel. Cause I had, we dipped them before this bitch, we did it.
God damn it, I think the fucking bread in my fucking mouth.
I've missed that bitch down. What sucks about these braces is they get caught in it sometimes. Sometimes, not all the fucking time. So it makes it hard, that's why I'm walking out, water in my heart, I'm good.
Yeah, they can't dip, I bust my teeth. Well, they can't dip out of my teeth.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
I brush like 3 fucking times because they tell me how good brushing, but
they pick up from my gums and there's some out there.
But we're gonna pick from your gums, motherfucker. I don't give a shit. It
fucking hurts to even go to the dentist.
I hate when they like numb you. That's some shit.
Mm-hmm.
I don't like that shit.
Because you bite your lip, dude.
Yeah. That's fucking, it's just, bad.
He didn't know you were gonna get numb, did he?
Yeah, I didn't even.
You got pissed.
Yeah, I don't.
You had the maddest face ever.
I don't like that shit, but I'm sitting there, I'm like, motherfucker. I'm fucking pissed.
Was it with that happy gas on you? Like,
yeah, I was pissed. I'm like, I didn't want any hella shit. I'm like, no. Not right now. I'm gonna try to win. White Lightning by Yellow, Nut Church. Some say there's gold inside that shine. I'd say there is, because I'm drunk. Nobody will get you that way, though.
My rose ain't red. Won't die, but ain't fake. When I die, I'll drown myself in these lyrics I spit.
The spit is kind of light. Like, it's not.
It's brown, dude.
It ain't really that dark light. Spit when you spit. Light. See? See? That's light. This kid told me this. Red Seal. His favorite lip. Well, guess what? Red Seal tastes like shit. You know this one. Yeah. It's still natural. Mm-hmm. Ain't bad, but.
So, if you're reading what I'm talking shit about, that's nasty.
I'm different. Don't ever forget that one place that made you that not my shit. I like when my wound came in. Or I fucking dark on the ring.
Is that covering thing?
Hell no. I don't like covering the day one bit. When we did like a.
You think you want to dip it?
Yeah, I'm going to do a southern blend.
We dipped it all, dude. Okay, I'm stuck with this.
Dude's going to dip his head, so it's a bucket. You have to do something.
Why do you put it here? Well, that's my mind going to push that because I put all of that through. Yes, you did pocket me when that shit went. I haven't put it back here in a while, that's my game.
But if it dies, I do if I can turn the shit down.
And it works getting the can confiscated.
Or getting in trouble for stupid shit. Mm-hmm. Like, just dip, not gonna do anything. Not like about like a pound of coke and said, alright y'all, we're gonna snort this bitch to the end of the lunch table and back. Without dying. No, I ain't. No, it's just packing, hook, and dip and going over there. Spitting on the pavement. There ain't nothing wrong with that. Sometimes disrespectful too.
Right.
But me, spitting on the fucking sidewalk. I'm like, well, we're not fucking laying in it, so why not?
Yeah, my teacher said, girls don't like guys that spit.
I'm like, I really don't give a fuck. I'd care less if you liked it.
I'm like, not my woman. She's like, she don't care.
My addiction, son. I'd spit right in front of your fucking shoe. I wouldn't give a fuck.
No, she means like spitting, because I have nothing in it, just spitting.
Oh, yeah, I gotta do that sometimes. If I don't have a dip, I gotta have something in my lip sometimes. Sunflower seeds.
Gum.
Gum.
I put gum right here.
Mints.
You know, I have gum. I put it all the way right here.
Yeah. I'll just put it right here. Oh, yeah. And he tries to say, hey, you got a death band. I'm like, nah, that's gum.
The jaw ring got yours in.
What's that? I'm like, nah, that's gum. That's good to have that. You got a piece of gum. If you can dip while you got some gum, then that's good. Because if you chewing, nobody's, I don't think they're going to think they're fucking dipping. You got your dip, you spit and put away, and you start chewing that damn gum. But one time I fucked up. I had me to dip in science. And this chick's pretty cool. The damn science teacher anyway. And I did this. She's like, were you dipping? I'm like, no. So I open your mouth. I open it. And so I like, you got dip in your gum. I'm like, what? I looked at my, oh, motherfucker. And she had to send me to the office, I think.
Did you have, like, real good pain, or was it just all over your gums?
It was just in the gum and a little bit in my teeth. A little bit in the bracket. The yellow wolf. But, yeah. They make it seem bad. They think I've been in there for fighting too much. Or threatening people. But they ain't no fucking threat. Most of the time I've been in there is because I've been dipping. But they put a goddamn, they got like a sheet of paper that says I done this shit or whatever. I'm like, this ain't all the shit I've done.
They make it seem better than most of it.
Yeah.
Like when you get in a fight, they write it down on the paper what it's happening.
No, I could kill the motherfuckers.
Because you ask him, hey, why do I gotta give you my hat? I'll just take it off and stuff, and not just give it to me. Don't you give it to him, but write on the paper, then take off his hat and refuse him. You know, like, what the fuck? I just asked.
Yeah, the teacher did this. We're not allowed to wear a fucking hat to the lunchroom. I know that. But,
you forget sometimes.
I actually do forget sometimes. I ain't bullshitting, I actually do. I walk in there and have my hat on. I sit down. Next thing I know, I meet with my friends and shit. Teacher comes over there, takes my friend's fucking hat. I go, what the? And I take my hat off and I put it right here with him. Right down here. And she said, give me your hat. I'm like, nah, you ain't getting my damn hat. She's like, give me your hat. I'm like, you ain't getting the damn thing. Yeah, I said, you ain't getting the damn thing. So don't worry about it. She's like, go to the office. I'm like, fine.
I wear my hat when I go outside.
So I did. I got outside. I put my fucking hat back on. I walked to the goddamn office. She's like, why did I just give you hell? It's just a hat. Like, maybe to use the fucking hat.
Well,
she brought me to the office. She didn't make me sit down or anything. I went straight in the office and couldn't talk to anything. Bubble hat, whatever. I'm like, it's my fucking hat and I don't want anybody having my hat.
Did he take it though?
But it was 2 days of ISS. I'm like, I actually wanted ISS, but fuck, right now, I guess so. It took my fucking hand to. I'm like, you better keep that fucking safe.
Let me
come back.
You don't get your hat, you got this.
Yeah.
You do that.
I said, honestly, I would take the ISS. I actually said that. But shit, he's like, yeah, but you know, it's not a smart decision or whatever. I'm like, ah, shit.
Don't you fucking backwash that shit either.
For
shirts. They didn't notice for a while. I had it in the classroom and everything.
Yeah. They did when I went to science, so. Well. I had that Eagle shirt, no.
She said that we can't advertise tobacco. Put that outside if it's on there.
Okay. Advertise. It's advertising the YouTube channel. Not the tobacco. Yeah, but I did have that shirt design. So white pride right there.
No, she's like this. Y'all had KKK plus. I'm like, what am I gonna get on shirt? She's right there.
Oh, that ain't nothing bad. Then, yeah, science again. I like Pride shirt, these kids are laughing. I'm like, look, I just don't like them. I'm reading that like Pride. I turn over to the teacher's like, cover it up. I'm like, I got to go off. Or whatever the fuck. I'm like, I got a jacket, can I just cover it up? I'm like, yeah. And there's a black chick right behind me. I really didn't give a shit.
Did she laugh?
Huh?
Did she see it?
Yeah. But. Since I put my jacket on, I'm like, nah, it's too fucking hot for this shit, so I took my shirt back. I took my goddamn jacket back off me. I just sat there, because I really didn't give a fuck.
Did you get in trouble when you went in the washroom?
Nope.
But how'd she find out?
Science teacher. Email her.
Did you get in trouble for living in detention?
Yep. Took you to pre-party?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I got trouble with that.
What did you get for it?
Came to pre-party. I couldn't go, I had detention.